inches of water, and we heated it up so, as you can see, it's like turning into steam. And then we're gonna quickly put this and fill the steam into the bucket of ice, ice water, and it should crush. That's because it's going to go through a rapid phase change, where the steam is gonna condense quickly into water vapor, and pressure inside of the can is gonna be less than the pressure from the outside, and it should crush. It should explode.
Do it.
I think it's gonna keep pace.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.